table. A.
Sorry.
Savvy.
Maple syrup.
Yay, we are Canadians!
No.
You don't even want to try it.
Hi everybody and welcome back to our channel. Thanks for joining us today. Today we're going to do a fun kind of video with our kids. So we've been living in Croatia since before our kids were born. And so they've never lived in Canada, although they're part Canadian because I'm Canadian. And so today I thought it was time to teach them a little bit about Canadian culture and just some typical things about living in Canada so that when we visit next, it'll just be, you know, they'll know how to act, what to do, what to say, right? Yeah, we haven't been back in 2 years because of everything going on with the pandemic, so we're hoping to get back sometime in the near future. So this is kind of just to give them a little insight about Canadian culture, Canadian life, things we use, words we use, things we eat, that kind of stuff, right?
So to start off, what can people do in Canada, do you think?
Marching.
Some marching? What kind of marching?
Sports marching.
Like sports marching in Canada?
Yes.
Maybe, yeah. Could have some sports marching there. Mm-hmm.
And you know what? We can throw snowballs.
Yeah, we can throw snowballs.
Like we can build some and then throw it in somebody.
Oh my goodness.
Even we can make a snowman.
Yeah, you're right.
Even we have a character like a nose.
That would be really cool. Okay, you guys, what is Tim Hortons?
I know doctors.
A doctor?
Gymnastics.
Is it gymnastics, a place to do gymnastics? What's Tim Hortons, Vicky?
My vodka.
Tim Hortons is a shop where you can get coffee and donuts and bagels and lots of different yummy stuff.
Even pretzels!
Well, I don't think you can get pretzels there. But maybe they changed over the years. Maybe they sell pretzels now. You guys, so at Tim Hortons, they sell Timbits. Do you know what Timbits are?
No.
Oh my goodness. Timbits. What do you think Timbits could be?
I don't know.
No.
I think some
seeds with milk. They're like, you know when Baka makes fritulice?
Little tiny donuts, but they name in Croatia fritulice. Fritulice, bože.
Those are like Timbits. So from now on, we can just call fritulice Timbits, okay? Can you say Timbits?
Timbits.
Perfect.
Canada.
Yeah, we ate them a bunch of times when we were there, but you haven't been there in 2 years, so it's hard to remember.
And I too!
Yeah, but we did eat them when we were in Canada. Yes, we did. This next one is really, really important, okay? So we're going to walk through like a scenario, something that's going to happen, okay? So say Olivia's sitting here, her legs are out, and Mate, you're just walking along, you're not really looking, and you accidentally trip over Olivia's feet. Go trip over her feet. Trip over her feet. Like pretend. Oh my goodness. And then what would happen? Olivia, you would say,
sorry, excuse me.
Exactly. But then guess what? Mate would also say sorry.
Sorry.
Because they're natural. Wow, everybody's sorry and it's all good, right? Yeah. Oh no, and now what?
Sorry.
If you're enjoying this video so far, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe to our channel. So, in Canada we say like the word A a lot. So we say like, oh, it's a beautiful day, eh? Or, oh, that's a nice headband, eh? So, I want you guys to try. Just A.
A. Wow, that's a nice table. A.
Perfect.
A. That's a nice apple.
Good, but you put A at the end. So you say, that's a nice apple, eh? Can you try that? Okay.
A. That's a good apple, eh?
Amazing. That's perfect. Sophie, can you try?
That's a good apple, play.
A?
Apple A.
Good job. Good. great. Oh my gosh. Okay. And do you guys want to try one more time using A? Uh-huh. Let's hear.
Oh. Television. A.
Good. Mate.
A. Good television. A. A.
Good. Sophie. Good job. You guys are just catching on perfectly. You guys are going to just fit right in when we go back next thing.
And we will get a big star.
You guys are such big kids, eh?
Yeah.
This is fun learning about Canada, eh?
Uh-huh.
Isn't it?
Uh-huh. Yay, we are Canadians!
Do you guys want some pancakes?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. What would you guys like on your pancakes?
I want jam.
Jam?
Some jam.
No.
Why?
That's not what Canadians have on their pancakes. Do you know what Canadians have on their
pancakes?
I cannot even believe that you guys have not even tried this yet. This is very wrong. You're gonna try maple syrup on your pancakes. That's what mommy always ate on her pancakes when I was younger, and it's still delicious. Maple syrup. Do you want to try it?
Okay.
You nervous a little bit? How is it, guys?
Too sweet.
It's too sweet? Olivia, is it good?
Yes.
All right. You guys are true Canadians now. Maple syrup on your pancakes. You guys want to put it on top of your pancakes, or do you just want to keep dipping it?
I want jam.
Do you want it with jam now? You don't want any more syrup? Ollie, what would you like on your pancakes? Do you want some more maple syrup? No. What would you like?
Lina
Lada. Lina Lada instead? Some chocolate on your pancake? Just dip your finger in here. Dip your finger in here and try it. Dip your finger in and try.
No.
Just dip your finger. It's yummy.
No.
You don't even want to try it?
No.
Sophia doesn't even want to try it. The kids aren't loving it. So we're going to have to work on the maple syrup. And you guys, you can put it on more than just pancakes. You can put it on sausage and bacon in the morning. You can put it in your oatmeal in the morning. Is that better, you guys?
Yeah.
All right. What is a toque?
Toque. I know. A toucan.
A bird?
Those hats are toques.
Hats are toques. So from now on, they're not called hats. What are they called?
Toques.
Toques. Which toque do you want to wear?
I want to wear this one. And I want to wear this gray one.
Put your toque on. Let me see. You want to wear a toque?
Look at my toque.
Good job. This one? All right.
Look at mine.
All right.
Look at my pom-pom.
You guys are so cute with your little toques on. All
Even
right.
With the pom-pom.
Even with the pom-pom. Looks great, guys. Good job. Oh my gosh, you guys are so cute. You're very Canadian looking with your toques on.
Toques.
Toques.
Hey, wear that one.
Okay, mommy, wear this one. I'll wear my toque also. Anything, huh?
Hey, see you, pom-pom.
Say, we are Canadian.
We are Canadian.
Oh, yeah. Okay, guys. What is your favorite sport?
Mine is soccer.
Mine is tennis.
Fifi, what's your favorite sport? Not sure? Okay, those are nice answers, but that's the wrong answer.
Why?
Your favorite sport should be?
Hockey.
Yeah. What's your favorite sport?
Hockey.
Yeah.
Mine is actually a hockey favorite.
Good.
And mine is
too. Do you guys know how to play hockey?
No.
Yes.
Well, guess what? Mommy found you guys.
What?
Some hockey sticks.
Let me see.
Just a second.
Wow! Let's open them.
All right.
Yes.
Just a second, just a second, just a second. Now, you guys, of course.
Whoa, what's
that?
A course. A ball. A hockey stick ball.
A hockey stick ball?
Uh-huh.
Hockey.
Ball.
A hockey.
Stick.
A hockey.
A hockey man sticker.
This is called a puck. A hockey puck.
Oh,
It's not a ball. See, it's like a flat puff. Oh. Okay? So that's how you guys play. Do you guys want to try passing to each other? Oh, like this, on the ground. You want to do it? Just wait for it. You hold it like this, on the ground. There you go. And now, Sophie's going to drop it in the middle. Ready, Sophie? Come here. Ready, so drop it right here. Drop it right here in the middle. Drop it right here for them.
It's called the face-off. I'm let's do the face-off.
Yeah! Bravo! Coin, but what is this coin called? This one is called a loony.
Oh.
A loony. It's kind of like we have one kuna here. This is $1. It's called a loony.
A loony.
That one's called a loony. This is called a toonie.
Toonie?
A toonie. Do you guys want a toonie?
Yes.
So you need a toonie. Here you go. Sophie's got a loony and you guys have got toonies. These are toonies and we can get like a double-double with a toonie.
Let's go put that in the piggy bank, these coins.
You want to put it in the piggy bank? Okay, yeah. Go put it in the piggy bank and come back. Do you guys know what poutine is?
No.
What do you think it could be? What do you think poutine is?
Where they maybe sell fish or...
Okay, where they like a not place me, to maybe. Sell fish? Yeah, what do you think?
I think they sell Riverdale and... Timbits.
Do you think that a poutine is a shop that sells Timbits? Okay, that's a good guess.
Mommy, what is poutine?
It's just french fries with cheese curds that melt because the french fries are hot. And then gravy on top of that that melts it even more. It's delicious.
Oh. Yes, right, delicious.
So you guys, we've learned a lot about Canada today, haven't we? About things that we say and do and lots of different things. What have you guys learned today?
Toques are like hats.
Perfect. What are you holding? What coin is that?
A penny.
No, not a penny.
A tuna.
Close.
Toonie.
Toonie.
I was always like.
A toonie. Can you say toonie?
Toonie.
What's our favorite season?
Winter. Winter.
Good job. And do we like snow?
Yeah.
Do we like hockey?
Yeah.
Do we say A?
Yeah.
Do you like maple syrup?
No.
Do we wear our toques?
Yeah. I'm calling that toonie.
Yeah. Good job. You guys are so good. And who says sorry when somebody like trips or bumps into each other? Who says sorry?
Canadians.
Both of us. Everybody, right?
Canadians.
Yeah.